King Krzyzewskoj, the mighty ruler of the Netherworld. His long reign came to an abrupt end as the news of his death spread throughout the Dark Land. Ambitious demons rose one after another to seize the opportunity. And thus began the age of turbulence and anarchy. 2 years later,
Prince, wake up! This brat just won't wake up! Well, if that's the case, there's only one thing left to do.
What fool dares awaken me, the great Lahar?
You're still alive!
Who said I was dead? I was just taking a nap. Anyways, why are all those weapons behind you?
Well, I was having a hard time waking you up.
Are you sure you weren't trying to kill me instead?
No, yes, I just wanted to wait.
Whatever. So, what is it? You better have a good reason for waking me up.
Oh, yeah! Big news. Your father, King Krzyzewskoj, has died.
He what? When?
2 years ago.
Wait a second! So, you're telling me that I've been sleeping for over 2 years?
Yep.
Yep? Why didn't you wake me up earlier?
Excuse me, but what do you think I've been doing all this time? The Netherworld has gone to hell while you were sleeping. It's not my fault if some other demon steals the title of Overlord.
What? Have they forgotten whose title they're trying to steal? How bold of them! I shall show no mercy. For I am Laharl, the rightful heir to the throne!
Your humble vassal Etna will accompany you.
Episode 1. Prince of the Netherworld.
Thank you.
Now then, time for a little warm-up. I feel a little rusty.
A prince! We've got company! How convenient!
Stray demons, huh?
Allow me, prince. You may be a little out of practice after your long slumber. Don't worry, I came prepared. Come on, Prinny Squad! Get your butts out here now! So, Prince, what do you think of this Prinny Squad I hired? They're my loyal servants. They'll do anything I say.
Are you sure about that?
See? They're loyal.
Does it make sense to beat up your allies before a battle? Anyways, I think we've made those demons wait long enough already.
You're right. How nice of them to be so patient.
Yeah, that's considerate of them. To show my appreciation, I'll only beat them half to death.
Oh, you're so kind. If I were you, I'd have beat them all the way to death.
Kind? Stop that. That word gives me goosebumps. Damn it! I take it back! I'm gonna beat them all the way to death!
He's still a kid. So quick-tempered. It looks like carrying out my plan will be a lot easier than I thought.
Hmm? You say something!
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. So, what are your orders, Prince? You do remember how to fight, right?